I bought a pair of Yeezy 350 V2s, and I got them in my true size 8.5, and I was so surprised at how small and narrow the shoe actually fits. So I've been looking for years for some options on how to actually stretch the shoe to make it fit better. And of course, I came across just that. It's on Amazon, it's called a shoe stretcher, and it's actually a shoe tree that goes inside your shoe and stretches it to make it wider. But does it actually work, and is it worth buying? So in this video, I'm gonna be going over a live test of how the shoe actually fits and whether or not this tool is worth buying. So let's get it going. Alrighty guys, so here we are. Behind me is my sneaker closet, and this is sort of the area where I put on all my sneakers. So so here is the shoe right here. You got the Yeezy 350s, as I mentioned, and the Caresto shoe stretcher is inside. Now, it's been inside here for about almost a day and a half, almost 2 days, and every around 8 or so hours, whenever I think about it, I'll go in and I'll stretch it a little bit more. This way that the knit upper can actually get used to the stretching. And they have some pretty great features in this actual shoe stretcher itself. Number one is this black piece right here. As soon as you twist it, it's actually gonna bring this heel tab back even further. So the more I stretch it clockwise, you can actually see that the back heel right here is going further and further back. So you really can get that clean stretch. And in terms of build quality, it's actually quite dense. It's pretty, a legitimate thing. It's not something that's too cheap or something that you might think is gonna break. So even if you have a designer pair of sneakers, I would definitely trust that this is gonna hold up and actually deliver the product and do what it's supposed to be doing, of course. So let's see how it fits. Alrighty, so time for the on-feet test. Here it is. This is what it looks like. As you can see, the back heel is now protruding. So let me loosen this now. And just in terms of thickness, as you can see, I'm wearing just this pretty standard thickness in terms of gray socks here. Nothing too overdone, nothing too thick. Okay, so there, just popped it out. I'm gonna do the other one. As you can see, all you gotta do is just twist it like this. And I can hear the materials of the shoe going back to its original form. So here is the verdict. Also, so you guys know, it actually does come complimentary with a nice shoe horn. And then you slide the shoe in. Oh my God, here we go. This is incredible. Wow, this seems as if it's an entire size up. There's a little bit of like a clicking noise from, I think, the glue going back. But just so you guys know, this fits almost as if it's an entire size up, which is amazing. This is exactly what I wanted it for. So the Caresto shoe stretcher did an amazing job at delivering what it promised and making the shoes fit bigger. It is an amazing fix, $20, that's it. A link is in the description box if you guys wanna check it out. Once again, Yeezy 350s are expensive. They're $300 Canadian to purchase. So this quick $15, $20 fix has actually made me wanna wear these shoes even more. I used to get a lot of pain. I used to, push my toes together, which is very uncomfortable. I don't get any of that now. I'm wearing them right now and I'm very happy. So click the link in the description box if you guys are interested in purchasing it. Also, if you were, a little bit interested, maybe it's a reverse now, maybe you have a pair of shoes that fits too big, well, click this video right over here and it will be a description on how to make your shoes fit smaller. So click that video and I'll meet you guys there.